Amos prophets, I saw the Lord standing upon the altar. When a king stands up from his throne, it's to decree and bring something to pass. You know why some of us keep seeing God sit? Because we see it.
Yes. Come on.
If you want to see God stand up, you'll see him do it in the altar.
Yes.
He stood up for you tonight. Because you came to the altar. Matter of fact, you're going to leave it and not die. Declare the works of the Lord. Psalm 118, verse 17. Hallelujah. The joy of the Lord is your strength. The in verse 16. Lift your hands to him. I command death to get off of you and to loose you and for him to let you go. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, for you. The Son sets free. It's free indeed. John chapter 8 and verse 36. Holy Ghost, I thank you right now for total freedom. Job 42 and 16 said, after this, Job lived. I declare his life, the life of Christ, in place of what the devil has done. And I command you to be loose forever from this moment on. In Jesus' name. Pray for her, Sister Michelle. When I looked around and saw her eyes, when I looked in her eyes, God said, say this, and I began to repeat. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Holy Ghost. Play that track, brother. We still waiting on somebody to obey God. Stand up for his altar right here tonight. If you're already up here, you can. Amen. And I believe there's more than one of you. But just one step. I'm telling this one person, when they obey God, something's going to release in here. Some of you just waiting to go home. You can do yourself a favor, probably go ahead and leave. That's it, come here. She ain't all of them. God's going to set you free. After tonight, you're going to enjoy living. Job 42 and 16 said, after this, Job lived. I prophesy to you, there is an after this coming. You're about to survive after this. You're about to outlive this. His plans for you are great. I give you praise, God. You spirit of heaviness, go from her life. In the name of Jesus. That's it. We let that deep weeping come. That's it. Let the deep weeping come. It's coming. You're going to sow in tears for a moment, but you're going to reap with joy. Psalms 126:5. He's healing up the broken in heart. He's finding their wounds. Psalms 147:3. God said, I'm healing your brokenness. I just saw three snakes in the spirit go away from her like a flash. I thank you, Holy Ghost. I thank you, Holy Ghost. You are no victim. You're his victor tonight by the blood of the Lamb. And I speak the blood of Jesus over your mind. As you lay in his presence on that floor, I speak the blood of the Lamb. I speak it over your mind. I speak it over your spirit. And I declare you whole tonight. For he's the health of your countenance. Psalms 43:12. I said he's the health of your countenance. The joy of the Lord's your strength. Amen. Psalms 21:6. In his presence is exceeding gladness. Psalms, hallelujah. God 16:11. What a good word for 16. The year's called 16. Thou art in the paths of life, and in your presence is fullness of joy. And that's your right hand. Our pleasures forevermore. Acts 13:52, the disciples were filled with joy in the Holy Ghost. The kingdom of God, and meat and drink, and righteousness, joy, and peace in the Holy Ghost. Romans 14:17. I'm not through with you, hallelujah. No, I'm not through, dog. My plans are I'm gonna use you. I place my hands on you and I say, daughter, it's not too late. It's not too late. It's not too late. Holy Ghost. It's not too late. It's not. I command you to live, Queen of Asa. Live, Queen of Asa. I command you to live, cause you're his man. I claim you as a man of God, his man of valor. You're special, you're loved. You're not gonna die, but you're gonna live in this storm. You're gonna survive, you're gonna live. Declare my miracles today. Yes, you are. Live, says the Spirit of God. Greatest thing is Jesus. He ain't a family, he's a person. You ever did love to?
You praise him for what he's done.